Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we will talk about Nifty 50, Bank Nifty, option chain analysis, chart analysis and support and resistance areas. So here we have Nifty 50 chart, and the levels given yesterday are 12,250 to 12,282. I will just validate them. So this was a video given posted yesterday, December 18th, and today is December 19th, 2019. So ranges given were 12,250 to 12,282. Here you can see 12,282 to 12,248. I'll just make it 250. 12,250 to 12,282, and another range was 12,201 to 12,164. So here we have 12,201 to 12,163.55. So these were the ranges given yesterday, and this is the intraday movement of Nifty after these dots, these blue dots. See, as soon as the price entered this range, this green range, buying occurred. You can see so much of doji candles, hammer candles in this range, and the price went up. And after entering this red color range, selling started. You can see so many wicks at the top. In the previous videos, many of the previous videos I have told, wick at the top says selling pressure. So here we see selling from this range, and here we see buying from this range. Simply after it has given a breakout about the level, you could have taken a trade at this position or this position, or stop loss would have been some 20 points, and the profit you would have made is as soon as it touches the range we should be exiting. So it is around 40 points. Simple intraday trading. And when the price once again, when it came back, it took selling from this range and fell again, but it later went up. So this was a moment of Nifty today with respect to our previous ranges. These ranges are also valid for tomorrow. If you look at the option chain of Nifty, so here we have 26 December option chain, that is for the next week, and the current pricing is 12,259. First, let's see the total options. 2,39,00,000 of people are expecting market to fall. That is, call letters are expecting market to fall in the next week. And on contrast to it, we have 3,38,00,000 people expecting market to rise. So yesterday also more people expected market to fall, but in contrast to it, we went up. And in this weekly expiry, 2,00,00,000 people are expecting to fall and 3,00,00,000 people are expecting to rise. And if you look this at 12,250 and 12,300, here we have 6,38,000 people expecting to fall tomorrow at 12,250 level. And on contrast to it, we have 6,71,000 people expecting market to rise. At 12,300 we have 8,90,000 people expecting market to fall, and in contrast to it, we have 21,24,000 people expecting market to rise at 12,300 level. So more number of people are expecting market to fall from 12,300. Yesterday also it was the same situation where people expected market to fall, but the market went up. So this was a Nifty. If you look at the Bank Nifty chart, so here we have a Nifty. Let's type Nifty Bank. Excuse me. So this is intraday movement of Bank Nifty from this candle. This is same as Nifty, but at the end of the session, Nifty couldn't go any Bank Nifty couldn't go any higher more. But here Nifty went up. You can see Nifty even crossed the high, but Bank Nifty didn't cross this high. So weakness in Bank Nifty is spotted for today. Let's see if the weakness is continued for tomorrow or not. If you look at the option chain. Let's see total options. Here we have 28 lakhs of open interest on the call side. That is 28 lakh people expecting market to fall. And in contrast to it, we have 36 lakh people expecting market to rise. So, sorry. So if you look at 31,000 level, 32,200. Here 1,33,000 people expecting market to fall and 1,89,000 expecting market to fall. So no information, very equal. Here we have 1,72,000 expecting market to fall and here we have 82,000 expecting market to rise. So here we can see some difference in between the players. So more number of people are expecting market to fall from 32,300 level. But the chart is very clear, it is not giving any sign of the fall currently. Only if we see so many big movement, then we can say market can fall. So this is all about Nifty and Bank Nifty. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.